Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps again. Hope you are doing fine. I am back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to auto save photos from Messenger. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, let's open up our Messenger app first. Now after opening the Messenger app, on the top left corner of your phone you can see your profile button, just tap there. And after that you need to scroll down a little bit and you can see the photos and media option available over here under the preferences category. Just tap there and you can see the save on capture option over here, which says save new photos you take in Aperture gallery, and tap the toggle icon to it. And when it turns blue, now your photos will be automatically saved from Messenger on your phone. And there guys, this is how you auto save photos from Messenger in Messenger app. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.